with that right hand. Nasty combinations here. He clipped him with that one.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
He eats a high one.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing.
Look at that nasty jab. This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home. Vicious combo there.
He is getting off some huge punches here.
Excellent head movement.
Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Yair Rodriguez. Oh!
He's definitely hurt.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh, straight right. Oh!
Beautiful kick to the body.
Landed that one.
30 seconds to go.
Lands flush with the left hand.
Nice inside leg kick.
Knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe.
Here we see it again. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
Well, we now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer. All right, coming up next, a heavyweight collision between the Black Beast, Derrick Lewis, and the Black Beast, Derrick Lewis. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Both fighters are... All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Nice jab, follows it up with a nice right hand. He's able to slip the left. Landed a good series of strikes here, punches in bunches. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Wow!
This could be it. Just missed with that huge kick.
Head off the center line, slips the punch. Strong inside leg kick.
He's fainting with the punch. Really missed with that right hand.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick. They continue to exchange. He's looking to land the right, just out of range.
The Black Beast,
yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. Oh, huge right hand!
That hurt him.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Well, he's up, but oh, is he hurt.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Boom, shin to the dome.
So Lewis's overhand punch to the head, it doesn't get there. It was telegraphed and it was blocked. How about that chin?
Big kick to the head. He is stunned.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, he might be out.
What a wild exchange. Oh, he's tagging him.
Oh!
Good defense there.
Finds a home for that left hook.
A nice combination. Oh!
Huge left shot. There. Oh, a huge block there. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Oh!
This could be it right here. Kick, but miss.
So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining.
Oh, another one! 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Oh,
oh, he's stunned again.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. Oh, saved by the bell. The round is over. He got stunned by a massive shot.
What an action-packed round. It...
Here you go, second round, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions.
Wow!
He's in big, big trouble here. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, Joe, beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. And let's see that again. Boom.
Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
With a love for the underdog, man, they treat me like the one to fall. Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the livest under God. So don't make me get the gun involved. Catch a charge and run to Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store. Cornerstone, I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a calling card, little so broad. I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like Dumbledore. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a band off a couple calls. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man, I want it all. These my feelings in a couple bars. Sunshine and life. I was brought up by them black boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not boys. Them rock boys and them block boys.
No, you don't. No, right?
I'm riding like a shot ball. I was brought up by them black boys. Them heat makers and them hot boys. Them every night maker not boys. Boys and the black boy.
It's another
money. Around a liquor shot boy. I'm from the city with a skinny. Ride big semi on his side. Real life, make it 50 out of 5. Puffin' sticky, sippin' henny while I drive. It's how real die, but I feel so alive. My eye up on the prize. Always gotta strive. Took a piece of devil pie. Now my level rising high. See a ribbon in the sky like the other side. See my shots is ill-advised. I don't get a side. It's dark outside, it's nuts outside. Strike, you parked outside. Parallel to your ride. Dim on blush, just to see 25. But I'm stressed, see the heat in my eyes. Keep the heat on my side. Cause this tech probably keep me alive. I ain't high, I'm just peeping the vibe. Just peeping the track. that, and I ain't keeping it back. Real rap, this is deeper than rap. Damn.
I was brought up by them block boys, them heat makers and them hot boys, them every night maker not boys, them rock boys and them block boys.
All right, straight ahead, we get to a middleweight matchup between Michael Bisping and Dan Hendo Henderson. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, and they both possess a similar height and reach. All right, now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first.
Well, thanks for showing up on time as we get underway here tonight at the world-famous O2 Arena in London, England. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
These are some bombs he is throwing.
A strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold. Let's go inside the octagon now where...
Bet on me, you gon' see. Ain't no thing, but I'm on.